What's up, YouTube? Mikey with People's Choice Gaming, and I got a quick clip of the world boss, Bittergreen the Wild, Caravan Crest, and it's down in the land just south of you, of your starting area of Stone Falls. You're going to pick up around levels 15 to 20. You'll get your quest to go just to the south, and that land right to the south of you. This is one of the world bosses there. He's really not too bad. You're able to kite him really easily, and you shouldn't have any problem fighting him by yourself, honestly. This is one of the easier world bosses because he's just so easy to kite. He's all slow and doesn't have any range attacks. All the world bosses like that really are easy. You might even build a tank, you know, some of them, but you can always kite him. Unfortunately, he was really easy because some people came and started helping out. That's kind of one of the problems so far in this MMO a lot of people are complaining about. When you want to do a quest by yourself in a fun boss by yourself, maybe to make them tougher, because a lot of the bosses might not be tough enough for you, or just because you want to do them by yourself for fun or to see how good you are, you can't, because there's always other people swarming in, and then you just kill the thing instantly and it's no fun. So they're allowing way too many people in instances at once, and hopefully they will lower this by a lot. Alright, please comment, like, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace.